Good morning, welcome back to POV Pool. This is Geraldine. Up now on our feature table, Paul Feltman Sr., who you see won the lag and breaking with the white ball, versus Bernie Pettypiece, who will be playing with the yellow cue ball. We're still in preliminary rounds, so we are racing to 25.
Hector Ocampo, John Logan, table number 2.
Thank you.
quick announcement, guys. Tomorrow's schedule has been changed a little bit, so make sure you check it. It's updated now on the wall. Few games have been moved up, so check it when you have a chance. Thank you. Any other players that have not checked in with me, please do so. Paul Feldman Jr., Raymond Tower, table number 8.
Sorry about that. I had a score correction here. Paul Feltman Sr. is on the board with 6, and Bernie Pennypace with 3 at 20 innings.
Table number 7, Danny Golak, Chris Carpenter. Table number 7, Danny Golak, Chris Carpenter. Gary Eakey, please come to the front desk. Gary Eakey. Reminder again, guys, tomorrow's schedule has been changed a little bit. It's up on the wall, updated. Luis Carranza, Larry Hundy, table number 6. Players that have not checked in with me, please do so. Thank you.
So Burning Pit of Peace decided to step away and take a timeout. The score at this time is 14 for Paul Feltman Sr. and 8 for Burning Pit of Peace. And we're in the 37th inning. On the table next to us, Hector Ocampo versus John Logan. It's a tie game at 12 apiece after 25 innings. And it looks like Larry Hundley and Luis Carranza are also tied 3 apiece. Danny Kolasch leads against Chris Carpenter 7-4. And Raymond Tower leads 13-6 against Paul Feltman Jr. You're watching Three Cushion USA's Amateur Championship here at the Casino del Sol in Tucson, Arizona. This is POV Pool, and I'm Geraldine. We'd like to thank our sponsors. ProfessorQball.com. Professor Cueball provides all the updates for this tournament and many other tournaments throughout the year. Just go to ProfessorQball.com. All the tables here are cloth with Royal Pro billiard cloth. If you're looking for a cut, go to RoyalPro.com.
Paul Guernsey.
Thank you,
Eric Hughes.
Adema Realty in Massachusetts for supporting Three Cushion USA. We especially like to thank Casino del Sol for hosting this lovely event. The balls you see on the table are Dino Spheres. Want more information? Go to dinospheres.com. And all the tables here are Gabriel's tables. Gabriel'sBilliards.com. And we're back with Bernie Pettipies at the table. And he scores a billiard. So that break must have been exactly what he needed. Thank you.
Table 4, Denny Jungleman, Jack Ritonia. Table 4, Denny Jungleman, Jack Ritonia. Thank you. Table number 8, Alice Kane, Luan Bui. Table number 8, Alice Kane, Luan Bui. Table number 3, Ertan Tarhan, Rudy Vigil. Table number 3, Ertan Tarhan, Rudy Vigil. Two o'clock players that are here, come check in with me, please. Thank you.
So the balls were frozen, which means they get spotted up.
Thank you.
Chuck Evans. Chuck Evans, are you here? Okay. Chuck Evans, Jesus Corona, table number 7. Table number 6, Mickey Campbell, James Richards. Table number 6.
Bernie Penny Peace playing for 1. Oh. Sorry. I must have clicked 1 instead of 4. Bernie has 24. Paul Feltman Sr. has 20. And we're in the 57th inning.
Table number 2, Paul Franco, George E. for number two.
Up next on our feature table will be Tung Nguyen versus John Godali. After that, scheduled at 3:40, Paul Guernsey versus Paul Feltman Jr. And then our final singles match today will be Danny Kolash versus Joe D'Amato. These are tentative times as our tournament director is running matches early if he can. Which usually helps when you have certain matches that go longer than others and could potentially push the tournament out if you're not filling in those times. So he's asked players to come in 30 to 40 minutes early if possible before their match, and he's been playing them early too.
I'm moving my camera.
Sorry. I apologize. Sorry, man.
Bernie Pettypiece defeats Paul Feltman Sr. 25 points to 20 in 61 innings. Don't go away, we have another match.